Zion TV helicopter pilot, Daniel Dexter, and senior reporter, Kelsey Hayford, have spotted a huge aircraft with people rushing to board and are coming through with this report.
We are reporting to you live from Salvation Airfield, where a massive rush of persons from all walks of life to board an airplane is currently being observed. Our inquiry reveals that this unprecedented patronage is because Salvation Airline has now been simplified for easy access. No more exorbitant fees is required. Jesus has made a once and for all payment for everyone through a superior sacrifice. Forgiveness and eternal life are made possible for those who come by faith. Don't just sit and watch. You can also rush in and book your ticket now.